It's all working. It's all working. Right. Okay. How are we going to do the transition down to this tunnel then? It's a tricky one. It's a very tricky one. Let's excavate out. Just get this done, and like I said, we'll take a bit of a break then. Quick, tubing AFK, grab a drinky pupus. And it's going to work like that, isn't it? I mean, there's no reason why not to. We'll just leave this first blind in case we come up with anything better. Rice and muffins. Thank you very much for the follow, mate. How you doing? How's your weekend shaping up, mate? Yeah, that's actually going to be... It's that transition there, isn't it? I can't remember how we did it. Does anyone recall what we did in the other tunnels? Thank you very much for following Somniac. How you doing, mate? Oh, it is actually like 25 past 10. No shits were given, look. Good, damn it. Oh, hang on. Yeah, no, might as well do it. Shit, no, shouldn't have done that. No one will ever know. No one will ever know. We'll leave those ones. Thank you for the follow, Poop Smashers. We're just going to get a sudden flood of zombies down here, aren't we? Feel it. I've got a tingling. I really should have left that one, actually. Let's do third block in. Is that still wet? Yeah. Let's do third block in as a light. Shit. That's not good. Oh, God, thank God for that. Definitely hear the Z's. It's quite dark in the tunnel as well. I really don't want anything coming in here, to be fair. Do you actually outrun a zombie at night? Is it possible? just putting that out there as a query. What are we missing? It's so hard to see, isn't it? My light is on, right? Yeah. I don't know, do you think that's going to look all right? Fish, bash, bosh. Oh, that's lovely, isn't it? What if you feel lonely and want to play Fortune Sound? Just think about, will this no longer work? It won't, no. No, it's not, Sky. I'm just working my way through it. It's a bit of a pain in the ass to do, mate. You have to sort of set up multiple commands that sort of check each other and check the account. I mean, don't get me wrong, it's not complicated. Now that we've figured out how to do it, the guys from Beatbot jumped on and sort of gave me a hand with it. It wasn't something I think they'd really thought doing. There is actually a better way to do it, and we actually found out that the command that was designed to possibly do that kind of thing, not for that exact purpose though, actually doesn't work. So it was good for them. We sort of found a bug. So what we could do here is do... I can never remember which one looks better. We can either do the concrete full corner, so let's make one of those. Or we do... whoa, concrete pyramid. I've never seen that before. Interesting. Or the concrete inside corner. So let's have a little look at those. So let's take that out there and that out there. Can't see that one being of any use to us. It's just going to look wrong. So the alternative is that, isn't it? Do you think that will look a little bit better? Should we try it and see? Let's get rid of that. That's a nasty block. Let's do that first. What do you reckon? I don't know, actually. I'm not sure. Left or right? Yeah, we're going to do the light block there, guy. That's what I've done there. I've just backfilled it with that rebar. Oh, shit. So I don't fall in it, mate. Nearly. Concrete full corner. Let's make three of those. Drop that down. Just going to need to backfill that. Oh, wounded, mate. Wounded. There we go. So, do you think the same thing on the top? Doesn't hurt to try, does it? Getting a bit of brekkie, are you? What are you having, Mary? You having anything nice? Or going for the bog-standard cereal brekkie? I fucking hate cereal. I really hate cereals. Nice bit of bacon and egg. That's what you need for your brekkie. It's just a pain in the arse, isn't it? Is that right? Oh, God. I can't quite. Oh, I'm not sure what I'm doing here. Is that right? Is it? Oh, I'm not sure about that. I'm not sure if I even did it correctly, actually. Should we try with the shotgun out? Sometimes you get a better light, don't you? There you go. Have I done that wrong? Something about it, that's really, really not. I don't know. I don't like that. It doesn't feel right. Yeah, I don't like that. I think should we just stick with like the normal block? Or have I actually placed it wrong? Something's not right there. That's proper. Oh, it's dark. Stop it. I want it going in that corner, surely. No. That's just weird. That's proper freaking me out, that is. Turn it 90 degrees. Like that one. That's it. We got it. There we go. That's loads better. That's brilliant. I really like that. Have to make another one. What's that? Just go. Just go where, mate? Where do you want me to go, Outlaw? Just go. Nowhere to go. It's my home. So what do I need to do here? We just want to get it. One of those blocks that, because we're on an angle, we can't quite see. Fucking hell. There you go. That's the one. Perfect. I'm pretty chuffed with that, actually. Right, where was the bike? It's very dark. We need to come up with an illumination system for the road. That looks so much better, doesn't it, now it's all concreted up. I really hope they fix the mini bikes. Actually, you know what we can do as well? That's going to... Do you reckon we can get a... I think we'll be all right. I think we can actually get a light in here. We're getting it back to base. I can't believe we're out building on Grumbutty in the middle of the night. It's just asking for trouble, isn't it? You're right, Beast. How you doing, buddy? So this ain't the base, mate. Yeah. Oh. That's actually worked out absolutely perfect, hasn't it? I mean, lucky in a way, but that's absolutely magical. It's not often things work out like that. Equidistant. Right, so we want to bring back two glass blocks and a couple of torches. So we'll have platform there, platform there. This block does not seem to want to dry. I have no idea why. Right, let's head home. Well, actually, no, we need three, don't we? Sorry. Wow, it's a really, really dark night, you know. Oh, look at it. Look at it. Ah, she's so beautiful. I was super chuffed with that, honestly. Oh, yeah. Yeah, let's have a look what this room looks like at night. Oh, that is just freaky, man. I love the shadow of the bike. It's just so cool. There we go. Locked in. So all we really did earlier was we just put this system in here. This sort of like spotlit area, which was a suggestion Fortune had had originally in the tunnel system. And we also did this. So we just shored it up. It doesn't go anywhere yet, obviously. But just to clean it up a bit. I think tomorrow I'm going to put a white ceiling on here. With the adobe blocks. I'm not sure whether to make it higher though. See what I could actually do here? It's a bit of an afterthought now, but I could actually have done some cabinets, like a 3x3 cabinet with a ramp, so that when you come in, you actually go up and park your bike, sort of on like a little ramp. So up and out of the way. That'd be quite nice. Yeah, the floor's nice, beast. I think it would look better if I turned off. We turned on, what was it yesterday? I can't remember what we called it. Oh, and we need torches in here as well. God rays. And it's really changed the reflections and stuff. It's, for example, there's things that we couldn't see before, like these gaps or these white marks between the cabinets. It's amazing how like one graphical setting can actually quite fundamentally change how the game looks from a lighting point of view. Cuddly, 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 cuddlies. cuddles to all. Yeah, to be honest, yeah, it was something. We'll show you in a minute. We did say at the start we'll do it as a single piece to start with, and then consider putting that other cross section in. So yeah, definitely something for us to sort of consider. Outlaws and Murky Streams, much appreciated, guys. Thank you very much. Let's just clean out the inventory a bit, and then we've got a clean day tomorrow, haven't we? It's amazing how inefficient we get without regular inventory management on this game. Can be a real... things just suddenly pile up on you. Rebar. Let's just go and head into the bunker for a little bit. We'll do a couple of spins, even if it means we burn a bit of daylight, so... Put these bandages back. It's all about these bandages because we're activating the hell bike. Thank you very much for the follow there, Taheiki. Or Fakey. Feel free to correct me, mate. Should we go in via the normal entrance? Oh, God. I went all over the shop then. Thank you very much for the follow, Holiday. How you doing, mate? Oh, God, I'm dying. Hang on, how thirsty am I? Oh, it's all right. I thought we were going to starve to death then. That would have been so embarrassing because I'm about to AFK for 2 minutes. Ooh. Oh, there we go. Okay, good. Should we check on Bob? You know what, mate? He's letting himself go, I'm telling you. He was looking quite dapper last week. Okay, bandages back. Bandages. Let me have a think. Is there anything that... I'll tell you what I should do. We should really replace that shovel, shouldn't we? In fact, I'm not... There's no point in keeping that shovel. Get rid of it. You're right, fun guy. How you doing, buddy? We'll go and plant the goldenrod in the morning. Just to get a start on that. I can't really think what else I want to do. Should we do the white adobe roof? I don't want to spend too much time down and underground today. I want to sort of mix it up a little bit. I mean, we could start trying to build the foundations for the suspension bridge, because basically what we're going to do is we're going to try and build a bridge that goes from here all the way across here. So we could put a start on it. It'd be nice to be able to come out of Caliper City and just, like, instead of having to come across all the time. I suppose the problem with that is, though, we're going to spend less time with Grumbutty then, aren't we? We put a lot of work into that. How you doing, Murky Streams? Tykey. Ah, sorry, Tykey. I should have guessed that, mate. My apologies. Yeah, I think you're right, CM. I think you're right, mate. We're going to try and come straight across here. Unfortunately, what it does mean is we're going to have to do quite a lot of work backfilling the quarry, but I'm not worried about that. What we'll do is we'll try and get a nice level platform down here. And what we'll do is we'll put some wooden blocks in there. They're not going to remain there, but it gives us just like a visual reference point. We know we can jump out here, hit that road and circle back round. The problem is you're going to be coming through... Yeah, it's a problem, actually. You're going to be coming through Honey Scrow Orchard, and that's a fucking bad thing, mate. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're going to start building a road directly through here all the way to the water shore, all right? So, essentially, how would you get the bike out there, though? Shit, you're not going to be able to, are you? If we build one of these ramps here, is it going to mess up my crafting station? It shouldn't, should it? Right, tell you what we're going to do. In the morning, we're going to decide the exit point, and it would make sense to have it bang in the middle here, wouldn't it? At the moment, we've got a big kickoff ramp outside here, but we can always build another one just here. And maybe demolish. We can have that as like a foot access one, can't we? Or just get rid of it. I mean, I've got an auger. I can smash it down. So we'll have another exit here, which we can jump over on a mini bike. We'll have an asphalt road running directly south to this point here. And then we're going to try and build a suspension bridge all the way across that fucking lake there, which would be fantastic for gaining access to Tony. Oh, bony Tony. Let me just get my phone. Right, back. Oh, Drag Race. Just finished. Perfect timing. Right. Oh, it's 5:39. I need to go. I was going to do some spins. Sorry, folks. We are burning daylight. So how are we all doing today? It's Saturday morning. It's awesome. Except the sun's not out, which sucks. It's getting hot and humid, but this is buggered off. Perfect. I was really hoping for a nice sunny weekend. Alas, tis not to be. Let's drop these bottles off. We'll go and plant some of the goldenrod, and then we'll have a think about doing this bridge. Right, we are actually low. Food, we need a little bit of food. It should be in here. Oh, look at that. Gorgeous, mate. Call that penis broth. I still think they're having a giggle. I've got to show you this for people that are new to the game. I mean, look at this stuff. I mean, what is that sitting in the middle of that bowl, mate? That is no sausage, I'm telling you. That is, well, it's the proverbial sausage is what it is. I can hear a zombie. God damn it. Just going to hit him with a shovel. Actually, can you kill a zombie with a shovel? Has anyone tried it? There's definitely someone out there. Ooh. Oh God, can you hear that? Oh shit, they just came through my door. Oi! Get off my gas pumps, you asshole. Shocking. Absolutely shocking. Thank you for the follow, Danger Silence. Much appreciated, buddy. How you doing, mate? Wow. There's someone else around. Oh, it's a pain in the ass to it, isn't it? Oh, you fucker. I have to wait for him to get up. No. Tell you what, fuck that. Tony boys joined, look. I don't think we took too much damage there, did we? Apart from they smashed my bloody door again. They're definitely spawning inside the petrol station, which is starting to become a bit of a pain in the ass to be honest. Freaky James! How you doing, bud? Thank you for the follow. How you doing? Craft, got no wood. There you go. Off to a bad start. Hello, Ben. How you doing, mate? Woody. Woody. Yeah, throw that in there. Okay. That'll do us, won't it? I'm just going to make a new window as well while we've got the wood, to be honest. Who was that? Thank you very much, Molo back. Appreciate a follow, bud. How's things your end? Got to keep Caliper City. We have actually tried to keep Caliper City like as original as we can. So obviously we've taken damage in areas where you can't replace those blocks. That, you know, they don't exist as a craftable. So every now and again, we do have to do a bit of repair work on the original structures. So we tried to keep, you know, like the gas station as it is. We've done quite a lot of work on the houses over here. It's all working out all right at the minute. So let's go and plant the golden rod, as we said, and then we're going to head over and look for a staging ground for the suspension bridge, which I think would be pretty cool. I'm probably going to end in a lot of deaths as well, no doubt. Yeah, I mean, if your base is small enough, and basically what the sort of rule is, if you They can't spawn on player placed blocks. So in order for me to do, in order for me not to have a spawn in here, I would literally every single block on the floor here I would have to replace with a player made block, which I can do. I mean, there's nothing stopping me doing that. But should we have one more go at this jump over here? Because it seems weird. I know you said that I missed it, but I'm not convinced that that was. I don't know. It was just weird, wasn't it? I swear I'm hitting that bang on, guys. And let's go back. Look, we are definitely on a straight line there, yeah? And there's nothing different about that trapdoor to the one we've got on the western side. Full throttle, yeah? Yeah, no, it's not. It's not me missing it, guys. It's definitely not me missing it. Just try it with the door open. Let's see what happens. Right, so you can do that, which is cool. I mean, but you do have to then go back and lock it. See the other side? I can literally jump straight over. There must be. We must have done something slightly different. All right, let's plant this golden rod. Should we do it like not possible to place here? Oh, shit. Not possible to place here. Shit, that's a fucker, isn't it? Oh, bollocks. That's a shame. Oh, and these trees are growing really well as well. I was kind of hoping we'd get a little row in. They're essentially going to take up the slot of a tree, aren't they? Yeah, well, we'll try switching it around. Like you say, it's the only thing that I can think of. It's just that surely they both open the same way. Because they're both flush with the wall. I don't know. I'm not sure. I don't know what to do now. I was hoping to have like a little row of golden rod in between the trees. That's not going to happen. Let's just punch some grass out for a minute. Really? Got a bit of tough grass there, look. No, you can't do it. Shit. Oh, you need to tilt. Oh, dude, yeah, you need a hoe, don't you? Or do you? It's saying you can't place. Is it saying because it's not hoed ground? Oh, cotton and trees don't need tilled up, but goldenrod does. Oh, Christ, where's the hoe? Does anyone remember? Is it at the farm? Because I can guarantee that's where it's supposed to be, but I bet it isn't. Let's go and have a quick look. It should be in this right hand. Look, we've taken some damage to the farm from those dogs. Oh, it is. We've been good boys and girls. Look. Let's go and do a bit of hoeing. Why not turn my concrete into reinforced concrete? This is reinforced concrete. So, can we actually plant it? You actually plant it next to a tree? These are four wide, aren't they? I mean, can I? Let's have a look. Does that count as tilled? Oh, I kind of like it. Every other one? Oh, hang on. Apparently now for 15, they've speeded up tilling. Because I have to say, it is laboriously slow swinging the hoe. Thank you. Oh, that's gonna look nice, mate. Whose idea was that? Was that CM's? That is gonna look so. The roads to Caliper City are paved in gold. What about reinforced? Do you have any idea how long it would take me to reinforce all of this with steel? This is like 200 by 200 blocks minimum. I mean, as much as I'd love to, it would also make it very dark as well. We've got some areas that are reinforced with steel, but I can't imagine that's going to happen anytime soon. I've got a fucking road that I built and I didn't drive on it. Look, I was off. Build a road? Like, fucking ignore that. Don't need that road. Look, it's pointless. Don't even go where I want to go. I also forgot to bring the torches, didn't I? So that block is no doubt going to kill me at some point down there. Right, let's go and find a sweet starting point. You watch me dunk this in the river. Yeah, this is not a good place to take the bike, actually. You know what? I'm gonna take the bike back. It's just not worth it. We've got no use for it. We've got a full day in front of us. Yeah, I'll tell you what, Rice, and I'll show you some of the steel blocks. I mean, presumably you know what they look like anyway, but I'll show you why I probably wouldn't want it for a city this big. It's just going to make it very dark and gloomy. Looks very, very industrial. Steel reinforced blocks. Funky lighting going on. Playing Elder Scrolls Online, are you? Fantastic game. I really enjoyed it. And people were quite harsh on it when I played it. I had a lot of fun with that game. And I've the only thing I've ever heard anyone say about it, who currently plays it and can remember release, is that it's loads better than it was. And I thought it was bloody good when it released, so... Got that funny bug where I can't get this chest open. Come on, mate. Last time I had to jump in the hole, didn't I? No, I couldn't get out. It wouldn't let me place a block to jump out, would it? Come on, you bastard. Really? There you go. Hope. Let's go. What should we take with us? Should we take some... I suppose we're going to need wood, so some wooden frames, maybe a little bit of soil. So where would we do the jump? Should we have... I mean, here would not be bad, would it? I mean, we could definitely put a 3x3 jump over there. Oh, no. Oh, look, and it just happens to be bang in the middle of the road as well. Oh, that is fucking phenomenal. What were the chances of that? Let's just take it slightly off-center. Oh, that's awesome. So we'll build one of our normal exits here. It's a 3 width. Let's just have a look what that looks like down the road. I don't think anyone's going to notice that not being quite central. It might even go so far as to say it is perfectly central. So you can still come in and park up on the buggy park. You can still get access to the single jump. So let's go and plot that out on the other side. Let's go grab some soil. Where's the Red Cross room? That's over near Fort Fuck It, mate. I'll show you that tonight if you want. How did you hear about that? Soil. Hang on, we don't want that plant fibre. Food and water's okay. See, for me, if I was going to... Obviously, as much as I would love to go back and play Elder Scrolls Online, time would... I just don't have enough time to play an MMO at present. But I think when I do go and hit an MMO, which I said I probably would do a little bit later this year, the one I'll go and try will be Black Desert Online. I honestly think that that is shaping up to be something else, that is. So just something glorious about that game. A real sense of adventure and exploration. Let's just make sure... I've just realised I'm cutting the wrong fucking trees down, dude. God damn it. These should not be getting chopped down. Daphne's going to be raging. There we go. She won't notice. It's here, look. These are the ones that we want to be doing. Aha. All right, so let's head this away. Oh, it'd take forever. How are you doing, Asimaldon? You're right, dude. Yeah, it would take just such a... I mean, like I said, I can show you the blocks. I mean, look at the difference. Those are upgraded steel blocks. Essentially, behind there is my forging and crafting station. At some point, I will do the bottom layer as well. So this is super heavily defended. We quite often get Daphne. She obviously spawns in. This is sort of like her shrine. And of course, she's a screamer zombie. So we constantly get attacked in and around this area, so we've super reinforced it. But imagine the whole wall looking like that. I'm not a fan of it. It's very, very dark. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm actually going to place frames every now and again this away. Just so we never ever deviate. The beauty of it is, look, it looks reasonably flat. So the asphalt is gonna have no problems molding to this. In fact, if we're really lucky, the bridge will remain at this height all the way. Imagine if, oh, that would be so cool. It'd be interesting to see how high we are above sea level. I mean, it says minus 10 elevation here. One reason you gave up World of Warcraft because you realized you had a life. No, you didn't. You were playing World of Warcraft. You and I and everyone that played World of Warcraft had no life during the days we played it. I met so many cool people playing that game. I really did. Very, very fond memories of it. I quit. I always blame it on the Burning Crusade, and I've had many a conversation about it over the years. We spoke about it not that long ago on stream. As much as I blame the Burning Crusade, the truth of the matter, if I'm absolutely honest with myself, I just needed to come off it. I really did. It wasn't that it was so totally consuming. It's just that gaming wasn't gaming. Gaming was WoW. Brothers and friends that were on consoles and things playing all these amazing games, and I just simply played WoW. That was it. That was the only game I played year in, year out. I was in the beta for it. I just needed to stop. I really did. But I just simply replaced it with another MMO. I ended up going to Guild Wars, the original Guild Wars, because I quite enjoyed the PvP side of that. And then where did I go from that? Then I think I went to Lord of the Rings Online and Conan and all those. We did, yeah, we went back, didn't we, Ben? Very, very briefly. I mean, I went back after that, actually, mate, and did a human... Because we were Horde trolls, weren't we, at that point? I went back and did a character all the way through to... Well, not end game, obviously, but max level, human cleric. Really enjoyed it, mate. Really enjoyed it. But again, it was more. I didn't treat it as an MMO. I treated it as just another game to play, rather than getting heavily involved in all the drama and the guild stuff. Look, I think this is going to be perfect, guys. That is actually the height we're going to take the suspension bridge. What do you reckon? Or is that being a little bit too? Is that being a bit too dreamy? Remember that scene, folks. Remember that scene. That last tree that was felled for the mighty suspension bridge that will join Grumbodia. Well, I suppose technically Caliper City with Tony Boney. We're on our way, Tony. We're on our way. We'll link you with civilization soon, sir. I can't see. I think we're going to have to go down, aren't we? There's no way we can just... It's just too high, mate. I mean, it would be fucking awesome, but... Right, I somehow, therefore, need to keep this perfectly on track, don't I? So we're going to have to somehow... That'll work for us, won't it? I'll be able to visualise that down there. See what, let me make some more wooden frames. I'm enjoying this. Frames. I can't wait to have a go. I know it's going to be horrible, but because I enjoy playing the game, but I am going to have to stop the game in a little bit. Oh no! Am I going to have to log out? Have I just killed myself somehow? Wooden frames. Why are frames not coming up when I do wood? Frames. Wooden frames. Let's try that again. See if anything weird happens. No, we're okay, look. So we're going to have to backfill the quarry. So basically no more quarrying in this area. Not a problem, though. Let's just make sure we are 100% lined up. I think for me, the reason MMOs... I mean, maybe I'm wrong, but I'm pretty sure when I was playing MMOs, there were no kind of survival games around that I can think of. Or let's put it this way, no Minecraftian style games where the game was what you made of it. I actually sort of struggle with games these days just because they don't really offer me any sense of freedom. Even in these big open world sprawling games like GTA 5 and what have you, as much as I have a shit ton of fun with them, there's a point where you've kind of seen and done it all. And yet things like 7 Days to Die, Minecraft, you know, anything like that, certainly voxel-based games where you've got some sense of freedom and creativity. Not that I'm particularly creative. Grub, tunnel, fort, bridge, bish, bash, bosh. What about that then? Doesn't it look gorgeous? You went to Guild Wars 2, then Star Wars. See, my biggest regret in gaming was never playing Sony's Star Wars game back before they destroyed it. Everyone I've ever spoken to that played that game heralded it as one of the greatest MMOs they ever played up until D-Day. How deep is deep, Fortune? Too deep for the grum? It's not that deep, mate. It's not that deep. Oh, how many times are we gonna fucking drown? I really should put a lockbox down. So that I don't have any weapons and stuff, because I can't keep drowning. Let's make ourselves like a little platform. We can worry about how we asphalt all this up. Right, now what height are we going to build it? How high above sea level? Has anyone got any suggestions on that? I don't think I can actually get a block in there. Oh, I can. Who is that? Lol Bomber. How you doing, lol? What would be a nice height? Too high, three high? Maybe have the third one as our actual road, if you like. I mean, we'll come up with a design back up there on land. All I'm trying to do here is just ascertain how much work we need to do in terms of foundations. Is that going to be acceptable for folks? Imagining we've got something along the lines of this. Or do you want me to take it higher? Obviously, the higher we go, the more issues we're going to have. But personally, I think that would be a reasonable starting point. Tell me I've got a claw hammer. Where the fuck is my claw hammer? You've got to be kidding me. What a pain in the butt. I mean, it would look like this. I mean, it's, you know, we can have some shenanigans jumping off. Oh, no, there's no way we're doing it at the same level as the water. God, no, absolutely not. I'm gonna have boats, mate. I've got a little raft I'm gonna bring in as a mod, so I want to be able to sail underneath it, which is why I'm thinking I might even take it 4 high. What do you reckon, 3 or 4? You reckon 3 is good? You're right, Wrecker. How you doing, mate? Yeah, well, what we're going to do, we're going to have the road here. And then once we've got the road linking us to Tony, I'm actually going to build like a big wooden pier that's going to have like games and things on it. You can throw stones and stuff into boxes and and we're going to have a little shop, a little souvenir shop. And then we're going to have a pier going out and we're going to build a massive motherfucking boat, basically. Like a huge sail ship. It's obviously not going to move, but, you know, quite have everything, can't you? So, how wide we take it? 3 seems reasonable. Let's just have a little go with a wooden fence, because I'd like, obviously, an edge to it. Now, at some point in Alpha 15, if we can make the migration to Alpha 15, and I dread to think what will happen if we can't, why are fences not coming up now? Let's just... Oh, they're going to be solid, though, aren't they? What about a farm fence? Should we have a little go with one of those? Missed. I mean, I'm sure we can come up with some slightly better blocks, but... You know, I start something like that, you know, with posts. So it is like a proper wooden bridge. Bit of a rickety Grum Industries build. I'm not sure about 5 wide, mate. 5 wide. It's just going to add more and more weight constantly. So I think I'm going to stick with 3 wide, to be fair. Yeah, I've got the railings covered, Sky. I mean, from the water, that's what it's going to look like. Obviously, we'll have wooden blocks in. Wooden poles, sorry. I can't really give you a better idea than that, because, of course, at present, I haven't got a bloody claw hammer, unfortunately, so... Let's just have a little look at how... the angle, the descent is going to look. So let's make, I don't know... Let's make a few of these. Of course, this is the easy part. The hard part is going to be... can you not, like... No, it's not going to let you, is it? I suppose that's the problem. You're going to have... So steep. Tell you what, you're gonna have to be careful coming down here, guys. I think I would like quite a solid foundation here. I'm just thinking this through, because obviously a zombie that got trapped could potentially cause a whole myriad of issues on this build, couldn't it? Let's just stick to... I'm almost tempted to leave the actual blocks here like that, because they kind of look like support frames, don't they? I think it would be in our best interests to... have a solid ramp. So always touching sand at the very least. God, how high are we going to have to go to get back to that main level? Let's keep going. Let's see. So you're going to come down that ramp. It's like a fucking Helter Skelter, mate. Motherfucker! It's glorious. It's already fulfilled its purpose in life. Grum is a happy man. The log flume has been built. the first tourist attraction officially in Grimbodia. It's on its way. Oh. He's an architectural genius, this guy. oh, it's not that far, actually. Look, you are going to come down there so freaking fast, dude. My God. Can I just see someone in chat, then? Grim, want to trade a nail gun for this stock you need? No, thank you. I've only got one nail gun, Tony. It's the only one I've ever found, mate.
Fork but thank you, though, dude. Looking amazing. Another quality build from Grum Industries.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, wow. That is monstrously awesome. Oh, dear. Sorry, folks. Yeah, I mean, we'll backfill this anyway. I'm just going to fill it up with sand at some point. I'm sure someone won't mind helping me out do that. Well, I hope not anyway. Oh, no, I'm going to need to start making more wooden frames, methinks. Jesus fucking God. That's madness. Fucking madness, mate. What's that, Mario? I love my racing games as well, dude. I'll tell you what, I'm really quite... I've never been a massive fan of Forza, but the only reason for that, to be absolutely honest with you, dude, is because I never owned a steering wheel for the Xbox. And I had the G27. Well, I still own the G27. Fantastic. I mean, absolutely brilliant steering wheel, you know, for the money you pay for it. Oh, hang on a minute. Is that not... hang on a sec, guys. Oh, fucking hang on. There's a zombie. We put zombies in this game. Stop it. I'm trying to build. Look, I don't think this is perfectly flat. And we got caught out on this with the last road. Let's make 100% certain, idiot, that this is smooth. I'm sure that goes one block out further on here. Let's find out. Oops. No, I was. Oh no, it is. It does. It drops. Look. So imagine we're going down. We're going to go down a block, the asphalt, right? So that's going to be. How are we going to do that then? Get out of the way. Let me just figure this out, folks. So actually, this layer here is going to be asphalt, isn't it? That is actually going to be asphalt. Because it's the block under this that we're going to dig down to. So yeah, so that's correct. I really wish I got a claw hammer. I could better map this out then. It's a good job we planned this, actually. That could have been catastrophic when we do the link up. Let's just take it all the way back. There we go. So that is actually our surface. So it's only... At that point, we can start going up all down. Jesus Christ, that's a long fucking way, guys. Jesus, good Lord. Wow, okay. This is going to take a bit of thinking about. What's that, Tony? What's a good tool for upgrading blocks, then, if you can't... Yeah, sorry, if I'd got one, Tony, I'd nip it over to you, mate. It's... the only thing you can use is a good quality claw hammer. I can make you a better quality claw hammer if you want, dude. Yeah, it's very close, mate. The console release. Very, very close. What the hell? I unfavorited. Oh, I have looked. Let's make another 40 of those. I mean, I'm guessing I don't actually need a solid wooden support here. As long as I've got them every, like, I don't know, even every other block, maybe. Like that. That'd do, wouldn't it? Surely. And then backfill it all with sand. You think we'll be okay? How the hell am I going to get down? Hang on a sec. Supply drop. Can't think of a good way of doing this. I'm going to have to risk a jump. Oh my lord, that is so far down. How much higher? Oh my god, that's making me feel funny. If I put a block in there, we'll be alright, won't we? One more broken leg, yeah? Who's counting, right? Oh, we're so close. So, hang on, so this is actually asphalt, yeah? So that is actually my road. Well, no, sorry, that's not going to be asphalt. This will be the start of the bridge. We just need to find a nice way to blend the tarmac with the wooden bridge, don't we? So that's actually... Right, this will be wooden blocks. That is actually the top. So let's just get the angle on it. Oh God, careful, dude. I know Sky's just waiting for the inevitable sink down. Well, we just need to go one more then, don't we? We really should have done it a little bit more staggered, but... You know what's going to happen? Because I think it's happened to Fortune. I'm sure you mentioned it, didn't you? You can actually pick up that much speed on a really steep ramp that you basically face plant at the bottom and end up with a broken leg or three. Oh, dear. Is this server or solo? It's multiplayer at the minute, Infamous. We've got like a cap of 10 at the minute, but there's nothing to stop us raising that. Let's just take that slowly. I can't wait to get a mini bike on this. I really can't. What we'll do is, I don't know, actually, it's almost kind of cool not having it backfilled, don't you think? Maybe it's a bit precarious, like, but... Look at that fucking monstrosity. What's it even supposed to be? Oh, my Lord. That is shocking. That is shocking. I really need to go and get two blocks in there, don't I? So at least we've got like a nice solid... It looks like one of them cheap, nasty roller coasters down on Blackpool Pier. The sort you really know you shouldn't be going on. It's got like all rusty wheels and shit on it. It starts creaking. Everything's like swaying from the left to right as you get into the car. I suppose what I could do, actually, I could put ladders up, couldn't I? I think we'll leave it like this, you know. I think we actually keep the quarry and have that. That's the whole point, is the... I just need to get two blocks in. Let's go and do that. Professional nerd polar. Don't try to own kids. Yeah. Yeah, I like it. I do like that. Oh, you son of a gun. There's one there, look. Do you reckon I can jump and get it? Aha! I like that. I do like that. There's something very dodgy and uncertain about it. There it is, in all its glory. Yeah, a bit of a train going past. I like it. I'm pretty chuffed with that. So it's getting late. We'll nip over. I'll tell you what, we'll go on foot to Fort Fuckit. How are we doing for food? Not fantastic. We'll double check our layers are correct. Oh my God. Oh shit. Check this out. Look. The zombies got stuck in here. Oh my God. Oh! Son of a bitch. Look, a zombie's got stuck. It's tunneled all the way through here, look. Holy shit. It's actually on its way to Caliper City. They're horrible zombies, I tell ya. You're never safe, are ya? God damn it. Imagine a domino effect. One of these gets taken out and just everything, the whole thing, the whole bridge, all the way to old Bony Tony. Just collapses. Are you sure 3 high is enough? It feels like a bit of an anticlimax having the river then that's only like 3 blocks down. What's that, Sky? Oh dear. There won't ever be big servers, I don't think, Infamous. Certainly not for a while. I'm very surprised if they even go down that route, to be honest, mate. It'll just be peer-to-peer. Either 4-player sort of peer-to-peer or cooperative split-screen 2-player. What's that? Let's go feed. Oh, hang on. Stop. Oh, God, didn't mean to do that. No way. Cheeky sod. Right between the eyes, that was. No, don't work like that, Mario. If I die, whoever's next in the queue dies. Can't get making rules up, mate. Just because you're a Grum star now. Where's Fort Fuckit? There should be some trees over here, shouldn't there? God, it feels weird being on foot. I don't like this. What's the animal spawn? I think I got it on a 70 or something at the minute. It'd become a bit... the animal spawn's not going to be so much of a problem because we had fishing as a mod. So obviously if people take opportunities to grab pigs and deer when they can. I mean, I've had no problems keeping up with it because if you go out on your minibar and travel a bit, you know... You invariably do find them. Right, socks and shoes off. Let's go and see the blood god. We'll do a couple of spins. I swear I just saw a zombie down there, though. That was weird. What's that over there? Ah, it's where I put a land claim block. Shit. I say it just didn't look right, did it? I wonder where my claw hammer is. I'm a bit worried about it, because if I've lost the claw hammer, or at least misplaced it, I haven't misplaced the bloody nail gun, have I? That would be just devastating. That would be rage quit levels of... Alright. We've got dirty shoes, look. What should we get rid of? Get rid of the plant fibres. Take the shoes off. Alright, let's be respectful. Alright, everyone be quiet, please. No. Nom-a-nom-a-nom-a-nom. Oh, shit. I've spilled blood on the floor. Oh, God. It's all going to shit. Oh, I'm so sorry. I've spilt the blood. Look, it's all... Oh, God, we're going to have to mop it all up now. Oh, Lord. Oh, we are in so much shit. Back the fuck up, dude. It just pissed out of my veins. It was... I forgot to attach the bag. What the fuck was that? What was that then? It was a fish or something flopping about. All right, we better stay quiet for the rest of tonight. How's baby this morning then, Advina? Have you done everything you needed to for a bit? Oh yeah, you'll be able to set your server settings the same way we can, baby bananas. I'm sure you'll be able to have some variables. I mean, maybe not in the detail you can on a PC server, but you'll certainly be able to set PvP options and things, I would have thought. Yeah, you've got a 2 to 4 player network. That